are between sundown's finish and midnight's broken toll. We ducked inside the doorway, thunder was crashing. As majestic bells of bolts struck shadows in the sounds, seeming to be the chimes of freedom flashing. Flashing for the warriors whose strength is not to fight. Flashing for the refugees on the unnamed road of flight. And for each and every underdog, soldier in the night. And we gazed upon the chimes of freedom flashing. The city's melted furnace, unexpectedly we watched, with faces hidden while the walls were tightening. As the echo of the wedding bells before the blowing rain dissolved into the bells of the lightning, tolling for the rebel, tolling for the rake, tolling for the luckless, the abandoned and forsaken, tolling for the outcast, burning constantly at stake. And we gazed upon the chimes of freedom flashing. Through the mad, mystic hammering of the wild, ripping hail, the sky cracked its poems in naked wonder, that the clinging of the church bells blew far into the breeze, leaving only bells of lightning and thunder, striking for the gentle, striking for the kind, striking for the guardians and protectors of the mind. And the poet and the painter left behind and far behind. And we gazed upon the chimes of freedom flashing. Through the wild cathedral evening, the rain unveiled tales, and the hypnotic spattered mist was slowly lifting. Electric light still struck like arrows fired on, condemned to drift or else be kept from drifting. Tolling for the searching ones on their speechless seeking trail, for the lonesome hearted lovers with too personal a tale, and for each unharmful gentle and misplaced inside a jail. And we gazed upon the chimes of freedom flashing. flashing. Starry-eyed and laughing as I recall when we were caught, trapped by no track of hours, for they hang suspended. As we listened one last time, and we watched with one last look, spellbound and swallowed till the tolling ended. Tolling for the aching ones whose wounds cannot be nursed, for the countless confused, accused, misused, strung out ones and worse, and for every hung up person in the whole wide universe. And we gazed upon the chimes of freedom flashing, and she gazed upon the chimes of freedom flashing. Joan.